Hey and welcome back to another Caspa video. Before we dive in, please subscribe to the channel and like the video. I really do appreciate it. Currently, Caspa is sitting around 11.3 cents and with a market cap of 2.5 billion, roughly the same as yesterday. I think the biggest news from the last 24 hours is this. It looks like Caspa will be listed on Kraken for future trading. And while the fact is that a future listing isn't that bullish, because the exchange, in this case Kraken, doesn't have to buy Caspa for it. But most of the times, if there is a future listing happening, on the long term, there also will be a spot listing. So on the short term, it gives Kraken more opportunity and other retailers, investors, to manipulate the Caspa price with futures. But on the long term, I expect Kraken will do a spot listing for Caspa, and that is really, really bullish. So that is awesome. Before we dive into the technical side of Caspa, I want you to invite to my Patreon. I'm just building it right now. It's only $17 per month, and I will learn you everything that I know. My track record is that I, last year, 2023, I did a 25x of my whole portfolio with investing and reallocating in other great projects, and I want to teach you the same. So I want to invite you to my Patreon. It's only 10 spots available. And if it's full, I will increase the price. So this is the best opportunity you get. And I hope to see you on the other side. And let's become millionaires together in this year, 2024. You will find the link in the subscription below this video. All right, let's dive into the technical side of Caspa. First, let's take a look at what Bitcoin did yesterday. So if you're new to this channel, the green lines are support levels and the red lines are resistance levels. So yesterday we retested the 45k support level successfully, and we also tested it, the resistance level around 74.5k. It was rejected because the candle closed below the resistance line, and now we're currently sitting at 45.7k. And I think the most important thing right now is, what will the news be for the ETF of Bitcoin, of ARK Invest, because that is the only Bitcoin ETF with a due date today. The other ones are next week or even later. But of course, they can be approved all of them suddenly. But it's also possible that only ARK Invest will get approved or get a rejection. ARK Invest can be delayed because they are in the last delayed possibility. But for now, we have to wait because the market will react on that, or it is good news or it is bad news. So it will be a volatile day probably. So we have to wait. And of course, Caspa will probably react on it as well. So if you take a look at the Caspa chart, currently we're sitting at 11.3 cents. As I told you before in the beginning of this video, yesterday we tested it, the 11.5 resistance level. It's a really strong resistance and support level. We tested it a couple of times before, but it's every time it gets rejected, or at least we can't hold it for up that moment. So currently today we also tested it, the 11.5 cents resistance level. For now it's getting rejected, but if we get an ETF approval for Bitcoin, I expect we're going to flip this resistance level into a support level, and we're going to trade inside this canal, in my opinion. If we get bad news for the ETFs of Bitcoin, I will expect that we're going to test the 10.4 cents support level, and maybe even around the 10 cent psychological support level, what is really, really strong. But we have to wait and see. For now, I think the chart is looking good, but in the end, the whole crypto market is depending on the Bitcoin ETF's approvals. So we have to wait and see. All right, if we take a look at the current hash rate, it's 144 petahash per second, so it's increasing, it's really high, so that's really bullish. I really love to see that. And if we take a look at the accumulation in the last 24 hours, we gained a lot of crabs, octopus, we lost 314 fish, but we gained 24 dolphins, that's really cool. We gained a shark and we even gained a humpback over the last 24 hours. So that is looking good. The total addresses with more than one cache is roughly the same as the day before, around 347,000. And if you take a look at the top addresses, we see that the rank number one address gained 10 million Casper coins. But I found on page 29 and in the KuCoin wallet is sitting on the rank 289. They lost 10 million coins. And I'm wondering if those are the coins that we are see in the Casper address in the rank number one, because I think this is a KuCoin wallet. So it could happen that this is the 10 million coins. They pulled out this address and moved it to the rank number one address, but I'm not certain because it could be another exchange, but I think it's the KuCoin exchange. In second spot, we have the Maxi wallet. They lost 3.3 million Casper coin. Gate gained 5.5 million. Uphold is the same. The number five is the same. Number six, also a Maxi wallet. They gained 14.6 million Casper coin. The number seven is the same. And the number eight, the Bitget wallet, they lost 840,000 Casper coin. And the number nine and 10 are also the same. If you take a look at the total accumulation, you will see that there are other addresses at rank 162, 156, 724, and 1,243. They all gained a good amount of coins, almost all over 1, 2, 5, and 10 million. So that's really great. So there is accumulation going on, and I think that's looking good. I think Casper is looking fundamentally really great right now. We've got the, what I've told you before, the future listing for on Kraken for Casper. So the spot listing will come. It can come in a month, it can come in a year, but it will come. In my opinion, if there is a future listing, they also will list the spot eventually. So that will happen for Binance and that will happen for Kraken, because those two have already future listings for Casper. Again, in the short term, it can have a negative influence on the price because there is room for manipulation. Again, it's only in the short term. In the long term, the spot listings will be really bullish for Casper. So that's really great. For now, we have to wait what the Bitcoin ETF's approval will be. Will there be an approval or will there be a decline for the ARK Invest Bitcoin ETF? I'm really curious about that and I'm looking forward to see how the market is going to react. Always remember, don't panic, have a plan in place, zoom out. If the market is going to crash or to going to correct, just hold. Be patient and don't panic. All right, I wish you all the best. Take care, and we see each other in another video. CryptoT out.